Is this a hidden update? I found something a little odd in-game. There's no details on it in the wiki, nor in the patch notes. We all know about the new strange quality weapons, yes? Well, considering I had picked up two strange charge and charges and nobody wanted to buy them, I said to myself, you know what? Screw it. And crafted them into a scrap. Except what I received wasn't a scrap metal. It looked like a scrap metal, but the icon was upside down and partly missing like a glitched texture. It was simply called, Strange, followed by a collection of weird symbols, punctuation marks, accented characters, so on and so forth. I tried to craft this new item with another scrap metal, but all that happened was I got a little pop-up window with nothing on it but the word no. However, as I scrolled down my list of crafts, I noticed a new option had popped up, Craft Strange, again followed by odd punctuation marks. I clicked it, and lo and behold, one of the crafting ingredients needed was the odd new metal I found, but in the results box I couldn't see anything. Mousing over the results box brought up a pop-up as if I were looking at an item, but it was simply filled with uneven punctuation marks and symbols, some of them even leaking out of the window itself. The other item needed to craft this presumably glitched item was any other strange weapon. I had a spare strange islander, so I decided to use that. This is where things really started to go strange, and if this is a bug I hope it's fixed soon, because it was kind of unnerving. I crafted the new item, but no congratulations you have crafted window popped up. Instead, a window saying WRNG followed by the same symbols from the other items popped up. After this, Team Fortress 2 instantly crashed on me, an error window popping up saying, WRNG 55595559 error WRNG PRRR proxy 559. I googled that and found nothing but some website that was in Russian and translated into nonsense. I opened up my game, but instead of one of the standard tracks playing, I heard this weird scratchy sound, like my microphone was giving bad feedback. This stopped after about 2 seconds. The menu was different too, no transparent map in the background and no class standing there looking important. The Team Fortress 2 logo was there, but it was grayed out and partially missing. The missing areas were just bits of noise, like a TV without a channel. The server browser button was missing, so was store. Play now was called play, which was lowercased with the A capitalized and had 2 Y's, and the items was called WRNG. I clicked WRNG and it brought me straight to my backpack, not the section before that with the class selection and crafting options. All my items had been reorganized to the back of my backpack and were mixed in a completely random order. The first slot on the first page, however, held an invisible item called WRNG. It was an all-class weapon, apparently. I decided to leave that, feeling a little weirded out. I pressed play, lowercased with the A capitalized and with 2 Y's. Instead of bringing up a window or server browser, my game started to instantly connect to a server. The background didn't change on the loading screen and all I could see was the connecting to server window, except it said, WRNG connects. Upon joining the game, I spawned as an engineer with only one weapon. It looked a bit like the gunslinger, but it was a skeletal hand, bits of flesh and blood hung of it, as though somebody had poured acid on the engineer's bare hand. The model was really well done, but looked way too detailed for Team Fortress 2. The map was nothing but an empty black room and I couldn't move or switch weapons. My voice commands all ended up as the engineer's pain sounds. I tried to type something into chat, but all that came out was a bunch of random punctuation marks and symbols. The only word I could make out was, once again, WRNG. I tried to swing my gunslinger weapon, but doing so instantly killed the engineer. His death scream was about 10 times louder than normal and scared the life out of me. After death, I noticed that not only was the engineer's hand a bloodied mess of bones and flesh, so was the rest of his body. I only caught a glimpse before my game crashed for a second time. I had about 1 second of seeing an error message saying WRNG before all the power in my house, even my laptop, which should stay on if we lose power, went off. After resetting my power and starting up Team Fortress 2 again, everything was normal, the WRNG item was gone and my backpack was in order once again. But every now and then I've been getting little pop-up windows with messages. Most of them are just the nonsense symbols, but occasionally I'll get one with a message, short messages like, I am here ..8". And, sees you, greater than symbol, have come up. All of them end with the word WRNG. So far, nothing I've tried can stop these messages from happening. Not even a brute force reinstall of Team Fortress 2. They seem to be binded to my Steam Cloud profile. They don't do anything, they just pop up here and there. Little weirded out. So, does anybody know if this is a hidden update? Or possibly just a really weird glitch? I've seen nothing else about it.